Hello, my name is Brianna Vanstrom, and I'm the CEO for Missouri Realtors. Thank you for joining me today for this edition of Missouri Market Statistics. In addition to reviewing the numbers for the month of September, we will compare market results for the third quarter. All statewide statistics today are being compared to the same period in 2021. Overall, Missouri real estate saw a slight decrease in the number of homes sold and total dollar volume compared to the same month last year. Let's take a look at the results. 7,609 homes sold in Missouri in September. The total sales volume was over $2 billion. Missouri homes sold at a consistent pace for the month. The median sales price for the month was $243,000. Interest rates in September were at 6.11%. Now let's review the results for the third quarter of 2022. Over $7 billion in home sales were generated between July and September. 24,550 homes sold during the third quarter of 2022. Homes sold at a consistent pace during the third quarter, staying on the market just one day longer than the same period last year. The median sales price for the third quarter increased 8% compared to 2021, also coming in at $243,000. Now let's take a look at the year-over-year numbers in your area. 45 homes sold in Pettis County in September. The total sales volume was nearly $8 million. Pettis County homes sold at a consistent pace for the month. The average sales price was over $171,000. Moving on to Benton County, 34 homes sold in September. The total sales volume was over $8 million. Benton County homes sold at a consistent pace for the month. The average sales price was nearly $250,000. And lastly, 35 homes sold in Henry and St. Clair counties in September. The total sales volume was over $5 million. Henry and St. Clair County homes sold at an increased pace for the month. The average sales price was over $153,000. This concludes the September Missouri Market Statistics and West Central Association of Realtors Housing Report. And remember, real estate is local and a realtor is your key to accurate market information.